Those are held in the narrow confines of the power.